Jawbone announces two new fitness trackers, the Up3 and Upmove. As we reported Tuesday, Jawbone has developed a couple of new fitness trackers, the $180 Up3, which features a heartbeat sensor, and the $50 Upmove, an entry-level fitness wearable with a clip-on option. The official product announcements were made late Tuesday, so we have a few more details about the new wearables. The Up3. The more expensive Up3 bracelet uses a combination of sensors to detect the user's heart rate. These include a new tri-axis accelerometer, bioimpedance sensors, and skin and ambient temperature sensors. The sensors can derive the user's resting heart rate, which Jawbone says is a key indicator overall heart health. The Up3 features advanced sleep monitoring functions, Jawbone says, and can detect and classify the type of workout the wearer is doing, walking, running, tennis, cross-training, etc. There's no display on the bracelet itself, Jawbone doesn't believe in them. The Up3 relies on its companion smartphone app to organize and display the biometrics data it collects. The Up app can also suggest personalized workouts to the user. The Up3 sports a new clasp design, by industrial designer E. Beer, that's reminiscent of traditional watch bands. The device has a battery life of 7 days, and is waterproof in up to 10 feet of water. The Up3 will be available later this year at Jawbone.com and at Apple and Best Buy stores. The first model will come in black, with additional color options coming next year. The Upmove. The $50 Upmove wearable is meant as an entry-level fitness tracker. Its functions and materials are basic: an accelerometer tracks steps, exercise, and calories burned, and can tell the user some basic facts about their sleep. All this information is presented in the Up app. The Move can be worn on the wrist, or clipped onto the wearer's clothing. Upmove is a fun, easy way to track activity, and at just $49.99, it's a great option for anyone at the beginning of a fitness or weight loss journey, said Jawbone's VP of Product Management Travis Bogard in a statement. For power, the Move uses standard, replaceable watch batteries. The device will be available at Jawbone.com, Amazon, Apple, Best Buy, and Target stores later this month.